first-person post-game wrap-up tonight for Miami East, where the Vikings win 39-36. Josh Schneider, our guest here on the wrap-up, and a big win for you guys. Down 9 at halftime, and yet the defense wins it for you in the second half. You only gave up 9.
Yeah, it was real big. Going into halftime, we were down by a lot at Troy, too, and we didn't want it to be another Troy. So the coach just kind of routed us up there. He's like, we're defense, just spread out, make Schrody not be able to hit the threes, and Mansfield, keep him down inside, and we handled him at the end.
Great win for you guys, because it said a lot about your number one seed. It said a lot about your state ranking, and the second time in 2 weeks you come up and beat a team of this caliber.
Yeah, that was a big win. Them undefeated, and us just getting the number one seed, and some teams didn't respect us with their voting, so that was just a big statement game for us.
Josh Schneider, big game for again tonight for the Vikings, 39-36 as they knock off Franklin Monroe and drop them from the unbeatens here in the Dayton area. Join now with head coach Alan Mack, 39-36, a big win for you guys tonight. As we talked about with Josh a moment ago, the second big win in as many weeks. This makes you pretty happy.
Yeah, it's pretty special. Come out and play in front of a packed crowd, packed house, and to come out on top. I don't think it gets better than that.
Down 9.5, and yet customary defense. Your defense comes out, holds them to 9 points in the second half. How did you do that?
Well, I think it was one, really recognizing that two players were doing the damage, but it was a team effort on our part to really stop their whole team. In the first half, Spitler and Schrody were a tremendous 1-2 punch. They had all of their points. And then to come back in the second half and respond the way we did, to shut out Spitler, to hold Schrody to 4, and to hold their team to 9, was just a tremendous effort. One of the things we wrote on the board, it's a cliche, it's one I love, offense wins games, defense wins championships. We've written that up beforehand. And after the game, I said, well, where should we circle here? You guys like defense, you know? And it really was a defensive effort tonight that stepped up and helped us win this game.
Every great team you've had here at Miami Eastbound has had that element or that attribute of being able to pick down when you're down in the second half, come back with a big effort. What do you learn about your team tonight that maybe you didn't know?
Well, I knew it already, but they proved it again. One of the things that we wrote also next to the part about the defense was we will not be denied. I said in a game like this, you don't know whether you're going to be ahead, behind, it's going to go back and forth, but I know that you have to make key plays and you have to really reach down deep, and the guys did that tonight. And, you know, it's a credit to the players that we have. They've done it before, the Vandalia game, which was just a foundation game. A lot of people call it scrimmage, but for us, it's a real game because we're playing Vandalia, Division I team. Graham down 5 at half, down 5 after 3, to get another opportunity in that same situation tonight where kids responded. After a while, they begin to believe. You know, I told them, I said just a little story. I mean, it was before a lot of these guys can even remember. 1996, played 7 tournament games. 5 of the tournament games we were behind at half, 6 out of 7 we trailed at 1 point. Both state tournament games we trailed in the fourth quarter. I said, that's what it takes to be a championship team. You have to make plays, you know, when it really counts, and tonight they did again.
This is cliche too, because